Have you ever wanted to go back in time just to see what it was like? Well, scientists have figured out how. Sort of. Scientists take core samples by drilling into things like dirt, ice, and wood. And what they pull out are basically layered time capsules. Sediment cores, for example, can tell us about conditions in the ocean, on land, and even in the atmosphere, dating back thousands to millions of years ago. That's because sediments are deposited in layers, normally with the oldest, deepest down, and the newest stacked chronologically on top. The color, texture, and composition of the sediments can be analyzed to tell us many things, including how the climate has changed over time, how sea levels have risen and fallen, and what kind of plants and animals have lived there through time. The same is true for glaciers, which are formed by layers of fallen snow pressed tightly by gravity over time. Each of those layers locks in information about the Earth's climate when that snow fell. Trees also contain layers, rings that develop as the tree grows. Drilling a core lets us peek into the past and see seasonal and annual conditions over that tree's life, and can even help us learn about things like forest fires, insect outbreaks, floods, and extreme frost. And these are just a few examples. From ice to trees to the Earth itself, thanks to core sampling, we can peer into the past and help predict our future.